It'll take me a minute to get used to it, guys. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. It's probably not the first good game to start off you doing it, you know. Probably shouldn't let you within. A lot less buttons, a lot less.
So you're telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majinimus. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
A lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that stingy shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I saw they're gonna come out with like a DLC, and it's gonna be like zombie type.
Took everything in the village.
It's gonna take on the side of like
Benipe can certainly make something for you.
Mythology. That'd be pretty cool, right? I wish they'd come out with a game where you fight Medusa. Or like fight, like, you know, they should make a game.
Look who is coming.
That has a lot of
Senu, old god.
Mythology with it. Fine, you know, it'd be pretty cool.
Radia has mastered to help.
I must thank
you. You fought like little things
people are desperate
in games,
for your help,
but not like a full mythology game. I think it'd be cool.
I understand.
I'd play it. I love mythology. I always have, ever since I was little. Graphics are good. Hope it looks just as good on your side. Looks pretty good on my OBS, but you know. Okay, so what am I trying to do? Alright, what was our ability button again? Sorry. Why? Alright. So we got some quests. Gear up. Yeah. Target. The snake. Ooh. Quest. We'll probably do this one first. Duh. Do we have a new shield? Ooh, we do. I mean, it's only level 1. Poison on block. Yeah. I really don't want to use it, but oh, it's really killing me now, too. We got another ability. Which one were we wanting to use? Yeah, why not? Yeah, our fighting is gonna have to. We're gonna have to start working on fighting.
I need to hunt for leather.
Really? Is there anything up here now? There's something over here.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers.
Why not?
Need help.
All right. Accept all. God, I'm so owed. Just gonna click it. Why not?
Freshwater spring in the Anamai cave.
Yeah, we're gonna try to do as many quests as possible.
Better look into it. Teramon. Not like him to give up.
All right. So, is that like our table that we gotta hit up all the time to get quests? B to call and to find new crafting materials. Alright, okay, move the reticle with this. Oh, gotcha. To target soft leather and press to track. So. We'll do the first one. And how do we do our person again? What was the button again? God, I'm so fucking terrible at these. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back. Sorry. Eagle V. Oh. Wait. What? V to call. Ain't that the same button that we used to do the, Gotcha. Do we have enough arrows? So I guess we can just come back here and get arrows, right? So we hold it to do that, and if we want the sinew, we just hit it. Gotcha. Okay, we're good now. Let's do this. Oh, that's not a big tower. We want the big tower. Let's go to the big tower first. Oh, that definitely does quite a bit of damage. So we gotta get on that perch. Still. So E is to synthesize. And then W plus Alt. Nice! Alright. Sweet. Awesome. So W and Alt to do the leap of faith. Nice. See, guys, I'm getting it. Slowly, but I'm getting it. I'm proud of myself. We'll see how long we last, but oh, he's pretty far. Let's see if he's still the closest one. Yeah, we got one right here. We're gonna get him. Ooh. No. There we go. Nice. Where's our next one? Where is the closest? Do that one. Understand, like, is that like a zoom? It won't let us hit it if it's in a crouch position or what? I'm not understanding that. Nice. There we are. Awesome. Alright, so now we craft it. Gear page is Y. Nice. Alright. Sweet. This would work perfectly. And was that the... That's pretty cool. Sure, we're gonna have to use that light later on, so might as well kill some more. Move right towards me, buddy. That's right. That's right. Nice. Not too hard. Alright, sweet. Don't know what those arrows are. Excuse me. What's those arrows? Nope. Let's see what the buttons are to open up the quest. Tools, switch range, switch melee, torch, whistle, call mount, animus, pastime, quest. What is that? Am I just an idiot and don't know what those buttons are? Sorry, but I don't know what it is. Map, gear. Are we using Q? Yeah, we use Q for something, don't we? Yeah, Q is the look back. An O for anything? Let's see if we're using O for anything. It does not look like we're using O. So we're gonna let O be it, because I don't know what the hell that button is. It's pretty sad, but. Alright, O is our quest. Alright. Let's do. So, this is our main, optional. Let's do family reunion. Here we go. Alright, sweet. Indicate your target's approximate position to reach this zone with Bayek or with Sinew. Alright. So, let's use Sinew. So, hover. Can we go faster? Can we go faster? Oh, shift is to boost. There we are. Alright, the yellow line indicates the direction of your target. When it becomes a circle, it will help you find your target. Alright. Is that our target? Still, I see that it's turned into a circle, but... there somewhere. There we go. Can we turn? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna fly past him. And then turn around. Is there no more circle? I don't understand. How do we get the circle back? Alright. So let's go mark everybody. We're supposed to do, but you know. What the fuck? Oh man. Alright. Let's ride our McCamels. Come here, McCamel. See who our first target might be. The farmers are held hostage behind the Temple of Amun. So we'll go up this way. Maybe. Probably gonna die, but you know, it's worth a shot. Isn't there a guy up there? There's only one dude up there? No, it's the tower guy. There's no other guy around the tower guy. So I'm gonna take him out first. Maybe. We got a new bow! Charging speed. Oh, it's this one. Duh. Critical hit rate. Nice. Hell yes. That's what I'm talking about. Loot. You're dead. Alright, let's see our next guys. Yeah, where'd all our guys go? There's one. Oh, they're kind of over there, right? I don't see nobody else. Really? Except for those guys. Oh. way we're just going to be able to walk down here. Alright, the farmers are held in hostage behind the Templar of the Immune. Well, I guess we're just going to unlock them then. Alright, bring Terramoon's body to his farm.
His family will want to bury him properly.
Okay, so where's the farm at? Is that his farm over there? Where the hell's his farm? Oh, come on, man, really? Of course, I'm the one that's kind of caring. Why wouldn't you go over there? Cannot see me. I'm in a bunch of rubble.
The gods are clearly with us. They are.
Hey!
Can I like put him on a on my thing? Instead of carrying him the whole way? This is so risky. Science of loot. Thank you.
some people on that side.
I'm not sure, but I think they are good people. Well, I'll see. We are definitely taking the back route. We are almost there. Let's see if we can do it. Can I crouch one? Yes. There we are. Nice.
I bring sad news.
Did it.
Where is his son?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson. Put the body down there. They will journey to the door together.
Another thing I want to look at, let's see, was there a run button? Because I didn't see it. Check. Z is to walk. Really, you gotta hit Z to walk. Auto movement. What the hell is auto movement? Mount auto drive. Boat accelerator. Hippodrome. Don't even know what the hell that is. Parry. Ooh, we have a parry? Guess it teaches us that later. So, what's auto movement? What was it, X? Auto movement. Oh, that's cool. So all I have to do is, dude, that is so much sweeter. And what's Z? Z is just to walk. How the hell do you hold Z? Dude, that is awesome. We are definitely using that. That's for sure. Alright, so let's see what our next quest is. What level are we? We got more gear too, right? We got a new shield. That is our DLC, right? Yep. So we have ranged resistance, melee resistance. This one's still better, because we're not, like, getting near, no. I want that. Adrenaline on parry. Damage absorption. Poison on block. Alright, let's try out the parry button. That's awesome. So, I guess we have to be in the parry. Maybe shift, then parry? E was parry, right? Let's try it. Let's look at it again. Maybe we can't do it unless we're fighting. E, parry. So we only hit E, assassinate, smokescreen. So, if we're in a fight, don't you think you'd be parrying right now? Parry. Nope. Parry. No. That's not. Oh well, whatever. Anyways, let's see what our next mission is. Water rats. Bandits have taken over an important spring and are extorting the farmers who need fresh water. Bayard learns that bandits taking advantage of the misrule in Siwa have claimed the fresh water spring in the Amana cave and demands high price for the surrounding farmers. Alright, let's do that one. Oh, we have other gear. Oh yeah. Duh. We have another ability. Charge heavy attack. Hold shift plus left joystick to charge your heavy. Fully charged heavy attack will shield break tower shields and knock enemies to ground. Yeah. Can we do that one yet? No. How do we unlock it? We gotta do this. Your life can regenerate during combat. Alright, next we're getting that. Alright. Now we are gonna hit our awesome button that I did not even freaking know we had. Let's see if there's anything to loot. Dude, it even crouches. That is freaking amazing, dude. I mean, it probably has been in all the other games, but, you know, it is what it is. But I don't like the whole walking, so stop that. Is there any loot? Loot? No loot. Sorry. Oh, that's so sick. Damn. Can we loot any of this? Can we open the doors? No. Actually, no, we can't. Yeah, no, I should be on my camel, but I like running. What is that, a person? Let's see what that is up there. I think it's a person. Yes, it is. Oh, no, it's a chick. What up, girl? Can I get in here? Nope. Alright. Can I get on these? Oh, we can. Oh shit.
Oh shit. You will pay, corpse.
Wait, why are you walking like an idiot? What did you just throw at me? Damn shield. All right. I'm used to fighting just one guy, but I do not like you. Why are you not getting up? How do we get up? Hold up. Oh, shit. Oh, so we have to hit that to freaking get up. Who knew that? Damn it, dude. I did not know you had to hit that freaking button. Okay, seriously? That sucks. You gotta hit the button to get up. I didn't know that. Did not know that. I did not freaking know that you had to hit that button.
Yeah.
But I'm used to, like, Dark Souls lock-on, like, you just move around the person when you fight, but this guy just kind of runs all over the place. So what's the point of locking, really, honestly? Alright, whatever.
I should be cautious around here.
Obviously that dude doesn't see me because, I mean, I fought and shit and he didn't even see me. Suck. Thank you.